Blueberries. Diabetes is a health condition that occurs when your blood glucose, also called blood sugar, is too high. The glucose in blood is the main source of energy, which comes from the food you eat. Insulin is a hormone created by pancreas from the food you eat and helps glucose reach your blood and cells. Diabetes attacks a person when enough insulin is not generated. Let us see how blueberries help with diabetes. Nutritional facts about blueberries. Blueberries are a rich source of polyphenols, which include anthocyanin and bioactive compounds. Research suggests that incorporating blueberries in diet plan reduces the risk of type 2 diabetes. Blueberries high in vitamin C, folic acid, fiber, and phytochemicals. Blueberries also reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease, memory loss, high blood pressure, and cancer. Blueberries help in processing the glucose without affecting your carbohydrate level, and also increases the sensitivity, as it's a known factor that abdominal fat increases the risk of diabetes. Fat cells in your belly produce a hormone that resists the production of insulin, which leads to diabetes. Blueberries also are high in fiber, which helps digest the food efficiently and provide the right amount of nutrients to the body. Blueberries grow in forests of United States and Canada. These berries are rich in antioxidants and protect from any cellular damage that can lead to disease. Some tips and recipes for blueberries. It is always good to eat fruits in their best season. Each of the 3/4 blueberries serves 60 calories and 15 grams of carbohydrates. Frozen berries are available throughout the year, and you can just sprinkle a few of them on top your healthy meal. You can have berries in the form of smoothie and juice. British blueberries are some of the best available berries. They are usually a deep blue-purple color and must not have any leakage. One must avoid blueberries with any type of life. They are not sour and add a sweet taste to your cereal and pancakes. There are healthy recipes for kids and adults. Blueberries do not taste as sweet as apples or pears, but has adequate sugar without tartness. This makes it a strong add-on in your salad and cereals. A diabetic patient must have this fruit in their daily meal.